Okay, this is the Sanotsu and I'm back with Phasmophobia, and I had some problems earlier. I'm here with ProjectStream VR.
TV. Can you hear me, Ronaldo? Can you hear me okay? Alright.
Feels bad.
Want to welcome everybody to the stream. We're still kind of waiting on Derek to hop in. Sanatsu's coming in as well. She's just fixing her mic. I'm Jonathan from ProjectStream TV. We got Derek. He's going to be on the left of the screen, ProjectStream Stream TV. And Sanatsu's got her own channel. She's joining us tonight. You can look in the description below and you know, see her channel. Give her some support. Go check her out. You know, subscribe. Give her some thumbs up. And yeah, we'll be starting here soon. Just let me know how everything sounds in the chat. Trying to do something a little different and do some live stream with me and one of us on the screen and see how it goes. I got a secret window to my left over here that I can actually look at the chat window. So should be able to see if anybody responds if I have it up. Alright, so let me just take a quick look at something real quick.
I'm kind of afraid I can't use the in-game voice for some reason.
That's good. Stream looks good. Good, excellent. All right, that looks good.
694788.
So far, so good.
We're live. I did the intro, so just wait on you get in there.
Can you hear me, guys?
Join up.
694788.
Oh my goodness, you can't hear me, guys. Am I right?
Am I right?
You can't hear me.
Can you hear me?
I mean, I can hear you guys, but like, I think it didn't upload my in-game voice.
Wave your arms. There. Wait, I heard you.
I wonder if it's with the default setting.
I can hear you.
Wait. So you can't hear me then?
So not so you can hear me. Everybody's here.
I can't hear you though.
Can you hear me?
Hang on.
I can hear you both, but I'm just not. I think my voice is not coming through.
Wave your arms if you can hear me, Derek. Wait, I heard you. I can hear you.
One second. Might be having some.
Sanatsu, can you hear me?
Hey, can you hear me?
Yeah.
Okay.
So, Derek, I can hear you in game. You just can't hear me. And Sanatsu, I don't know if you can hear me. I can't hear you.
Yeah, I can hear you now, but I can't hear you in game.
I'm not in game at the second I went back to Discord.
Okay. Gotcha.
Sanatsu, are you able to hear me in game? Just not able to talk, or?
I can hear you, but like, yeah, it doesn't work. My in-game voice.
Okay.
So you like your audio device, you have it set to the right mic and everything in game.
Yeah. I don't know what's wrong.
Okay.
Well, we can use Discord if we have to. I'll just shoot. What is it? I can just turn y'all down in game, so at least the game can hear me.
Oh, okay.
Talk, I think.
If that works.
So.
Yeah.
So.
That way,
they can hear you in Discord, but yet, they won't hear you at double echo in game. So let me go and switch back over and mute y'all in game. All right. Can y'all hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Okay, so Natsu?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. So we're just going to have to use Discord. Your voice should be coming up on the stream now. So I'm just going to double check that real quick. Sorry, everybody that's here. Ronaldo, I'm just working out some bugs real quick.
What's up, everybody?
All right. Can y'all hear me? Okay, Sunatsu?
Yeah.
Okay, all right. So we're just gonna have to use Discord. I can, your voice should be coming up on the stream now, so I'm just gonna double check that real quick. Sorry, everybody that's here. Ronaldo, just working out some bugs real quick.
I think I just need to turn you up in Discord real quick. I think you're just a little too quiet.
Of course.
I don't want to take set for this.
Make sure it's not too loud.
Well.
No. All right, I think I just need to turn you up in Discord real quick. I think you're just a little too quiet. And of course, I hope I don't have to take off my headset for this.
What you doing over there?
just entertaining.
We'll just go with that for now, and then hopefully everybody can hear you. Okay.
Check.
All right. So we'll start easy for now. What are we doing? Intermediate? Is that what we usually do, or professional?
Let's start with intermediate. Just a little while.
All right, it's been a few weeks.
By a few things.
All right. So you can still hear me?
Yeah.
Check.
Okay, cool. All right. Let me add in some things. Let's get this party started.
What are we doing? Intermediate? Is that what we usually do, or professional?
Motion sensor.
Somebody's already got sanity pills.
Okay.
All right. It's been a few weeks.
Okay, so.
Intermediate? Okay.
Some lighters, some candles, crucifix, salt.
We're all pretty close to the same level, so that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Okay, cool. All right. Well, let me add in some things. Let's get this party started.
All about even here.
So I'm guessing the ghost should be able to hear you, Derek.
Okay.
In game. You might have to turn my volume down on my guy. So you don't hear me go echo.
I think I already turned you down.
Alright. We're all pretty close. Same. Let me know when you're all ready. Just start it on up.
I'm ready.
Check the chat.
Added one too. No objectives.
Oh, we gotta wait. Not till Sunatsu loads in. PC players load a lot slower. VR, I don't understand that. When I play with Lao and them, I don't know what it is. They load in like super slow.
Cool notes.
I'll kind of load in the 4K graphics and shit like that.
Right. Hey yo.
Hey.
Loaded in. There she is. Oh, we gotta wait. Late to the party. PC players load a lot slower than VR. I don't understand that. When I play with loud them, I don't know what it is, but they load in like super slow. I was trying to load in those
No, it wasn't that. It was I can see a little bit of your green screen edging, but your shirt's just a slight transparent, but it's really good.
Oh yeah, I forgot. It's like slightly green.
So, what we got going on, dude?
All right, party teammates, we need some salt. Get the ghost to walk through it. Then we gotta smudge that ghost. Gotta make sure we get close to. And then we gotta get the EMF. That thing's always gonna go off. So that one's guaranteed. Ruth Harris responds to everyone.
Well, at least we got the area. The area with smudge sticks instead of when he's trying to chase somebody or her.
I don't like that one.
Seems to be the worst one.
I must admit, this is the first time I see how this works with VR. Like your characters.
Oh man, it's freaking awesome.
Yeah, I haven't played with VR.
That picked stuff up, we set it on a belt. We actually just, other than walk, we don't walk, but other than walking, everything's realistic. But it's opening doors and things like that.
Okay.
It's a lot more immersive.
Oh yeah. So much more immersive.
So I'll grab the camera. Anybody got a camera? All right.
You guys.
That's the only thing. You can't see what you got on your belt and stuff like that. You can probably see what we're carrying.
So we actually
what you have.
Drop, pick stuff up. We set up a bell.
Alright, I'm ready when you are.
Actually just
Ruth Harris?
Other than walk, we don't walk. But other than walk,
Ruth Harris. Responds to everyone.
Ruth Harris. All right.
Mm-hmm.
It's a lot more immersive.
Do it like this. Alright. Somebody, you got the door?
I'll get the door.
I
got the key.
Like,
so
I can't see what you
door.
Got on your belt and stuff like that. You can probably see what we're carrying.
Let's do this.
Easy money, right?
Easy money. Here we go.
Easy money. Show me the money. Alright, I'm going in.
Timer has started.
I got camera.
Oh,
nice.
And
bones.
A bone.
Yeah.
I have the EMF reader just going around.
Can't get the flashlight.
Okay.
Oh, there goes.
Pick it up?
No.
Got it.
Wait, I had it.
No.
Did it just go through the floor?
It might have.
You
might be gone.
Nice. Might have to go get another flashlight. At least I got this one, so.
Where's the breaker?
I did not look on the truck to see. Okay.
Oh, that's not it.
Oh, you can't pick it up?
Oh, man, I really don't want to go venturing alone.
Oh, there she is. Nice. There you go. Follow you around.
Not too fearless over here.
Did it just go through the floor?
Just trying to get EMF readings.
You might have to go get another flashlight. At least
she's
I got
like
this.
She's really turned down for me.
Essential.
I did not look.
Oh,
you see the breaker?
Guys, the light just turned on in here.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it turned on. There's the breaker.
Oh, there she is.
Where are you?
It is my AC, right?
Okay, there's nothing.
Yeah, no, they're the bathroom turned on when you guys walked out. I've lost you.
I've
lost you.
Oh, okay, the lights are on.
You guys.
That was me that turned the lights. You see, the lights are on. You just gotta hit the light switches.
Nice.
Because the room you said the light turned on, I actually hit a light switch.
Okay. Mildly disappointed. I'm trying to find the Ouija board.
I hit a white switch.
Ouija board?
I did hit a white switch.
Yeah,
the lights are on.
Can't pronounce it correctly.
Ah, there's
the lights.
The lights
are on. You just
got
a light switch.
It was a sign.
Where's the
room?
You said the light turned on. I actually hit a light switch.
Did you find the breaker or just a light switch?
Wait. Is it upstairs?
Upstairs, I haven't seen anything yet.
Okay.
I guess I need a bias EMF.
Yeah, I have the EMF reader. Okay, nothing here. Let's see, toilet.
Did the lights go out? No, we're still on. Okay.
That's messing with me a little bit. My AC is like extra loud right now, and I have headphones on.
I found your light. It's upstairs floating. Somehow it shot it. It's floating up here. You see this?
Cool. Okay. Awesome.
I don't get EMF at all. This is weird.
Rufus!
I'm gonna go off as soon as the ghost comes out.
Wait. Whoa. This door just moved. Maybe?
The voodoo doll's here. Oh, dude. I found your light. It's upstairs floating. Somehow it shot up through the floor. And it's just floating up here.
Oh, Goddess Gamer's here. What's going on?
There it is.
Welcome. Thanks for joining us. Cool. Everything sounds okay. We're trying to do something a little different with the sound, so not sure if you can hear us.
It's
going to
go off as soon as it goes off.
You let me know in the chat so I can adjust it a little bit.
Let's see.
Hey, there's one of y'all whispering. I heard. Oh, okay.
You're all right.
I thought you said. Why. I'm like, whoa!
I might have said why, because I don't know why the chat's not updating in my in-game window, but I see Goddess talking.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know the stream labs. I don't know what's going on with that.
I'm not getting much with the thermometer here.
Feels bad. This ghost is very shy.
Yes, I'd say so. Alright, let me change my window here, see if that helps.
Ruthless, can you give me a sign?
Goddess is asking, am I playing?
Can you make a sound?
Manipulating windows in VR so I can see the chat.
Oh shit.
Got
oh shit.
Level
shit.
4.
Indeed.
Oh.
Okay. I hear it.
Oh
shit. It's upstairs.
Oh shit.
Upstairs. Come on, Sanatsu.
I hear it upstairs.
I don't know what to do.
In the kitchen, guys. Come on, Sanatsu.
Run a mattress in the kitchen. This way. What are you doing up there?
I'm behind the door.
I'm okay. I'm just not good with this. Oh yes, it stopped. It.
Oh, it's funny. You're like hiding out of screen. Oh, you ducked down.
Yeah.
Oh, that's why.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Just hanging out with us.
Hey, we're good. We got no lights though.
Aye.
To be honest, we got another one we'd like to join.
Oh, there's Sanatsu.
Yeah.
Did it sound like they were walking upstairs?
I couldn't hear anything.
Yeah, I was hiding behind this bookshelf here.
Can you hear it at all, or?
No, I just got like EMF4 all the time.
So this is probably not going to be as easy as I was hoping.
Yeah. So EMF reader. Oh, it's on the hunt. On the hunt.
Shit, I gotta get back in game. Trying to adjust Discord. Oh god. Where are you guys at?
It's about here. definitely upstairs. Okay. I'm gonna go. Shit.
Oh, fuck.
I lied. You son of a bitch, you brought him to me.
Oh, you did. Okay, let me run away.
Oh. 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 Where did you die?
Run away, girl. Run away.
Where the heck did you die?
Oh, God.
What the heck is going on?
It's not upstairs. I don't want to cheat talking, but it's not upstairs. It found me.
So, what is it, in the living room? In there?
I think it's in the room across from the master.
Okay, because...
Wait, so somewhere here? Mm. Is this...
It was on the first floor.
Oh, I'm getting foggy. Is it because of freezing tempsies?
What is that?
No.
I hear noises in my house.
It's somewhere over here in this hallway or the bedrooms.
By the hallway?
No, where it's not too
late. Ah! Ah!
Oh, bad.
Oh shit! I'm too young to die! at least I like to think so.
Oh, she came out of the master.
Oh.
Here she comes. She's coming to the couch.
No! What now? Did you both? Are you both dead?
Yes.
You both are dead. Okay. You know what this means.
Oh shit, she's walking around the master bedroom.
Oh no.
Got this announcer.
No, I'm, you know what, guys, I'm out.
That's right. Just go get the shark and go.
I'm just gonna click the button here. Ay. Wow. Well, I got 50 for that.
$50.
Yes.
we couldn't get any evidence or anything.
Alright, so let me...
Jeez. Well, one thing for sure, it wasn't Revenant. I think.
Hang on, let me find one. There we go. Center. Got gone.
mouse. Oh, it's it's fine. Screw them hillbillies. Say kahvi.
How they say it in Spanish.
What the fuck is this now? You like to do all the objectives. Okay, time for some EMF readings. Wait, where? Oh, there's a bone in the kitchen. If you want to take a picture of it. So it's supposed to be here?
Yeah, it's right here.
It's like 40, 39.
Oh, it just died right here. Congratulations. And this is how you do EMF. Just drop it where that ghost is.
Yeah.
I mean, no. I mean, are we absolutely sure it's here?
Yeah, it spoke to me twice. It actually even said death. It said don't hold, so it said death.
I see. EMF.
Oh, yeah, it's upstairs, guys. It.
Oh, shit, I just heard it.
I did too!
So it glitched out, like,
it is level 4.
What's going on down here now, though?
It's just the range. I put the book right there.
Is it here? Is it here?
Upstairs. Can't place the same upstairs.
Wait, so it could. So it should be upstairs then?
I think so. Because I had to look up there, and that's where it made the noise.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I heard it noise downstairs too, so.
The temperature is cold.
Oh, it tried to hunt. Here downstairs, it tried to hunt.
Okay, no, it's downstairs.
Yeah. It has eaten one part of the cross. And the EMF is level 2 all the time here. Spirit, Wraith, or Poltergeist?
Oh, handprint in the living room. On the window over there.
Okay, come on.
Right here. We have handprint, and we have something else.
And it's so close to freezing, but it's not quite there. Go.
Oh! Well, I guess do your worst. Oof.
It's hunting.
Oh! It. Ooh! Nom!
Got it. Sumatsu, real person.
I think, like, it came from the kitchen or, like, somewhere around here, because it just walked to me.
I didn't see it on the camera, where it spawned at.
Like, basically, where I dropped my, what is this, flashlight? A basement ghost?
Yeah, maybe. It came out of the basement.
That's right below where we're at.
Okay, I'm gonna move the camera.
Okay. I'm already moved the camera.
I'm just gonna It's downstairs right now. Where did you go, my lovely? Oh, she's busy patrolling the downstairs, like this living room, this the place I'm dead, and kind of like the basement. Oh yeah, it likes to go down the basement and come back there from there. Okay, where's the book at?
This cross is fine. I mean,
right in the crib. That's right here. We should probably check and see if we have those doors before we die anymore.
Alright, you go. I'll stay in
there. Oh yeah, death.
I don't think it will be ghost writing. Kind of funny. Oh, it's in the entrance. It's chilling in the entrance. Going upstairs, yeah.
Okay, so we gotta get the book back on. Spirit wave.
Alright.
You did the temperature right there.
Yeah, I mean, it's constantly like 41, 39, 38, but I didn't go in the basement.
It
likes to move between stairs and living room right now. Did you might want to take some sanity pills, maybe? Take those meds. Clunk, clunk. Well, the one book is... Oh, you found it. Okay. There's no more crucifix to save you guys.
I have a smudge stick, that's it.
Father says that you can see the spirit. Let's see what the spirit
is. Yeah, let's
I'm pretty sure it's not hand or the frighting thing at least.
Yeah, spirit rate, both of you guys. And it moves quick.
was thinking, like, if this or the basement is the, like, origin place for it.
So what's the last thing we need? It could be the temperature?
I think Goddess is right, because it's not a pulsar, guys. A ray, you can't hear its footsteps. You don't hear its footsteps. So it has to be a spirit. It has to be a spirit. This pulsar guy's moved stuff. Nothing's been moved.
So what are we guessing then? That means it needs writing. And it doesn't write anything. It's shy, it doesn't want to. I must say, I died fabulously. It's like I tried to make a dab, and then someone just shot me down. You don't dab here. Mildly funny. Then it's great in that case. Of course, there's always the option that the evidence will pop up late.
Shit.
It is hunting.
Take my hand.
Oh, it's going upstairs. No?
I can't see it though.
No, it's not going upstairs for now.
I hear
it. Oh, now it's going. No? What? Eeny meeny, upstairs, it's upstairs.
It's just a straight shadow sickle.
Yep.
Nope, here it comes.
That's
Banshee.
Every door in the house has a hammer.
Alright, so it went in there. You better come on.
Okay. I am ready. Wow.
Not listening to you about it.
I still got $135 though.
Yeah.
Oh, she should have better. She said I had to see it.
Should have.
Turn the breaker on to check the test.
You guys want to go to some big map? Oh, what the heck? Oh! We get to school?
Yeah, there's only, it's either asylum or school.
Yeah. It's going to be bad.
Yes.
Okay, let's see. Host event, crucifix, candle. Okay.
Yeah, okay. Here. Ready?
Western wind knight. Wind knight. Do me, baby.
Okay, hang on.
I got a regular flashlight, so it's gonna be clear, but
I'll make my way out.
Oh?
You wanna say sign?
Just so you guys know,
did I hear something? Just my imagination, I guess. This reminds me, I haven't tried the lunch lady yet.
I've never played it, yeah. I've seen people play it, I just never played myself.
Yeah.
We actually don't really play too many, we just started playing some PC games. Play all our stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah. Okay, that's an exit. Hola, Mika. ¿Qué pasa? History of Germany.
I brought my pencil.
Just zigzag across the.
Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Please not Revenant.
Is it? Is it? Oh, yeah.
I don't hear walking.
God dang it. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, it just came.
Well. Oh, what is this place? A classroom?
Give us a sign.
This place is bad decisions. That's what this place is.
Oh, bone. Oh!
This is it.
Oh, it's right there.
Oh shit.
Oh, she's gone! Yeah, she fell right on my feet. That scared me. Even after I'm dead. Okay, top of the stairs. Coming around the bottom bin. She is at the bottom of the stairs.
Oh, nice. Well, oh, it's stopped. Well, I'm not, yeah, you bought that. I'm kinda not in the mood for staying here. Yeah, I'm out. Oh, jeez. I don't believe my skills are good enough to be alone. Okay, what do we guess? Did we get anything? We get spirit box. Oh, it was a fast one. Yeah, you can't outrun a revenant, that's for sure.
Yeah, when it was bad for you guys,
there's no spirit box for revenant.
Yeah, it's not. It might be Yoga in that case. Yoga is also fast. And demon. EMF wasn't 5 in any point. Okay, let's see. My sanity is 9. Should I just leave? Did you guys guess anything?
Yeah.
I picked up the demon. Okay, I'll just click this. Yay, I was right. It was a demon. Remember right now. Be this was fast this time. Paul Martin. These people are almost always like Latin, from Latin America. I got the book. This house. I am back. This time, don't kill me. I have the EMF reader. Nothing for now. Creaking? Is it upstairs? Oh, I think I maybe found it upstairs, bathroom or like toilet. Because I got EMF too in this toilet. Yeah, here. But now I don't get anything anymore, but I had like EMF too. So this. No, it's this. Come to think of it, I would be pissed too if just random people would come into my house and ask questions. Yeah. Did you guys bring
no, in my house.
A crucifix yet? Okay, in that case, have a crucifix. Oh shit, I can't even see it. What? Okay. Oh.
Okay, so that's it. So we just need a picture. So we got ghost riding, orbs, and spirit box.
Okay, I have to note that spirit box. Ghost orb. Ghost riding. Yokai. Oh, it's one of the new ghosts. Talking near a yokai will answer it. Who got what?
Here's another camera.
There's three pixels left. We talk again. Interesting. I don't care how you look like, I just want your personality. Please, come forth. It tried to hunt.
Did it?
Yeah, it ate the part of the crucifix.
Yeah.
Ooh. Yes. I think I'm a goner. Well, nice.
I was going for the TV.
I think we'll do it here. Can't get out.
Okay, well, at least I got everything right. I don't know if that matters. Yeah. Asks him with zero sanity. Do you want to risk it?
No.
I'm holding the car, guys. Yeah. Yes, it is. I know only one place in this map to hide. Yeah. And basically in the entrance living room, there is one corner.
Yeah, I tried that, somebody took the ghost in the room.
It always works for me, the corner. this looks funny. Yeah. Okay, it wants EMF like always. Thanks. I'm gonna take it. Salt? I'm gonna take salt, okay. William Martin. I mean, I hope I'm not wrong, but these names sound like Latin to me, like Latinas and Latinos. Yeah, and you need the key. Okay, well, I think he will catch up. I guess I am. Was that an EMF reader just fall down or something? Doesn't make sense, but okay, if that works. It usually is. I haven't found a ghost anywhere else in this map yet. Was the basement door open? that's a sick setup for a computer. Piece of shit! You piece of shit! I think I found it. Probably. I think, yeah, it was in this bedroom, but oh, did I even? No.
Give us a sign.
Nah, okay.
Go ahead and bring us. I think it's in the hallway between the two bedrooms.
Where are you guys at?
You know what? I'm going to speak to us. I'm going to go get some more stuff.
Okay, so it's here?
It should be here. Because that's. By the bed when I found it, but.
Yeah, I don't know if it went off of her in the room, I just think it went off of me in the hallway.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, activity is at 0 right now. Did you take the camera?
Yeah, I just brought it in, it's set up.
I'm taking a crucifix. I'm gonna take another crucifix.
It's not a bad idea.
You shall not hunt. Oh, wait, who got a camera for that? But ghost orb. Do we have anything else?
I'm coming with infrared. Spirit box is there on the floor. So. Okay, so it's it might be in the bedroom.
So that's a mayor.
Yeah, I can stay in the house and escape it if y'all want.
To escape
it.
Let's see. Well, basically that's the only thing you can do right now. Have a member of your team escape the ghost during a hunt.
I'd take a picture too. Can you take a selfie, please? Can we take a selfie? Picture? Hello? Show yourself. I hear you walking. Where you at?
Activity is at a 1. It dropped to 0.
It can't be. You guys look wrong.
Interesting.
Under your mouse keyboard,
should show yourself.
I'm gonna put the camera in here that we don't have to watch too.
And leave so alone.
Okay.
Hopefully he does not spawn in the hallway behind you.
Boo. I am scarier than any ghost. Yeah.
Show yourself.
Maybe it doesn't light the lights. I don't know. Maybe I don't know if it doesn't like lights, probably. No, I didn't touch it.
Yeah, it's kind of cool, yeah.
Because it wants to hunt. You're dead. Sorry. Nah. We're fine. It hates you for that. It's a very old soul. It doesn't want selfies. No.
If a boomer is an old person, will a ghost boomer be a goomer?
Ew.
Not a goober, a boomer.
Show yourself.
That's still ew. I decide to say.
Show yourself. Show yourself. I want a picture.
Model for me, baby. Strike a pose. You got the picture? Nice. You're blocking his face. Nice. There should be.
Did you take a picture?
We can't see ourselves.
It feels bad.
Is that what camera?
Yeah. It doesn't matter. You don't see yourself in the picture anytime.
Am I dead?
Am I dead? I mean, if you're dead, then I'm dead. I can't see myself.
Wait. I see you. Like, I have it, but I don't know if you can. Oh jeez.
I know, right? What? Alright, Captain America.
Give me a strong flashlight.
Wait, what?
You see yourself in the camera? Or is it just a shark?
I don't see.
I think you want to see yourself is what
fast.
It is.
One too fast.
Yes. I don't. Interesting.
Okay.
Yeah. We are all dead. That is the reason. And we're just hunting other dead people.
That explains everything. That's how we're able to come back and keep
that explains our fashion sense also. It is not top notch. You're dead.
He says he had it.
He dead.
He's gone.
Okay. I think it's not worth it.
No. Are you ready?
We can go. I think I got everything. It's mare, isn't it? Interesting. How I am the one with the highest level right now. Feels bad.
You make better decisions for us.
I don't.
Yeah.
Wow. My sanity is not 100%. It kind of changes between 98, 99, 100. Of course, crucifix, of course. Helen Davis. Helen Davis, yes. That's just a name. I don't think we need to label anything. Probably. Oh, god dang it. Yeah. Give me that sweet EMF. Auto magazine. This time it won't be in the bedroom, I hope so. I'm down. Is there any ghosts that don't require EMF at all?
Like no EMF, like not even a one?
Yeah, not even a one. It flickered lights in this room. Did some of you open this cabinet here?
I did. That's why I got the door.
Mm-hmm.
Look,
Benson's on
there.
Was it?
that.
Totally sure.
Oh, I heard the door.
Give us a sound.
That's flipping the light off and on.
Shit. Give us a sound. I shall.
This is nervous for me. I don't like when I don't know where it is.
Is it a bed?
No. This is not the best.
I was trying to leave it there so we could see this room and into the next. Yeah, where it's like straight through here.
Like you don't want to miss any walls.
Oh? Oh?
Bathroom.
I closed this bedroom and this bathroom.
Oh! EMF! EMF2.
It's right here. Check the door. I actually shut this door.
I just opened it. Shut it. That? What's... There's a towel on the floor.
Yeah, that was the... Okay, so spirit box, freezing temps. Wait. What? Did we?
Yeah, I saw a handprint on the door.
Okay, so fingerprints in that case. Right. Should I?
She was in that damn room. I went to go behind the door. She was standing at the damn door.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yeah. Everything is marked down. Yeah. That sounds like a true friend. Time to bolt.
Live with one, maybe two packs.
so we going to school again. Interesting. Smudge sticks all the way this time. There's, yeah, there's only two smart sticks though. It can go wrong. First room, this one? Here? Yep. Take a picture of that water.
Yep. Got it. So if the doors are opening, was it in here? The bathroom? One of these doors?
Stalls? EMF too. Oh, freezing temps is. My, yeah. It's here. Yeah. Don't you fucking. Don't you try. Should I go get something? Yes. Should I get something from the van? Gonna attempt that. Has not written anything, or has it? No. You didn't give him privacy though. He's just taking a dookie and you want to no see it there.
Are you in here taking a doogie?
No, I'm here.
She's being smart.
Please write the book.
I'm not being smart by pretend.
Write the book.
Should I?
Do you want to go get the other smudge stick, I guess?
Oh! Don't want that. He was like, you're taking the dookie with me, woman. We have freezing temps, but like, has he spoke or anything? No, it runs. I don't want. I'm gonna die. I'm the first one to go. Oh no. Oh no.
Oh my god.
You dropped the camera. I don't know how does this help. The door is not open. You didn't have to be this eager, man. You both want to eat some meds, I think. Oh no. I'm going back inside to have quality time with my ghost husband.
You live there now.
Yeah, he got me.
What posture she has.
Yes.
Strong flashlight.
What?
EMF 4, it's not rising to 5. Where did you die? It has not written on the book.
Okay, so in the book.
No, and the EMF didn't read 5.
There's no handprints. I don't think it's handprints.
So maybe ghost orb and maybe. Yeah, I pick it up the same. Yes. Phantom. Feels bad. I think. I think this should be okay. Length for a video for on my end. It's 3:38. Yeah.
So what, 7 hours behind?
Yeah, you're 7 hours behind me. Yeah.
High
five.